Continue with our exercise sums. Our third sum is, in the given figure ABCD, if the area of quadrilateral is 155 meter square, then what is the length of AC? As in the given figure ABCD is a quadrilateral, its area is 155 meter square and its offsets are 4 meter and 6 meter respectively. We have to find the length of AC, which is its diagonal. To find the missing value, we will use area of quadrilateral formula, which is half into sum of offsets into diagonal. We put the given value in this formula and we get an equation. 155 is equal to half into 4 plus 6 into AC. AC is its diagonal. 155 is equal to half into 4 plus 6, we get 10 into AC. If 10 is cut by 2, we get 5 and our equation is 155 is equal to 5 into AC. By transposing, we get the value of AC is equal to 155 is divided by 5 is equal to 31. Thus, length of AC we get 31 meters. Now, fourth sum is, if the area of rhombus is 128 meter square and length of one its diagonals is 20 meter, then find the length of other diagonal. We will use here area of rhombus formula, that is half into product of diagonals, or we can write it as half into d1 into d2 also. Here d1 is diagonal 1 and d2 is diagonal 2. We will put the given value in this formula and we get an equation. 128 is equal to half into 20 into d2. 20 is cut by 2 and we get equation 128 is equal to 10 into d2. By transposing, we get the value of d2 is equal to 128 is divided by 10 is equal to 12.8. Thus, length of other diagonal we get 12.8 meter.